In Texas, when you have a commercial vehicle, like an 18-wheeler or a company vehicle, when that driver is on the job and causes that wreck, that employer is responsible for that employee's conduct. Also, that employer may independently be responsible if the driver's not on the job, but that driver had a bad driving record, was a reckless, careless, or incompetent driver. And so in Texas, there's many ways for an employer to be responsible for the conduct of that driver.